Grace Yanglu sounds the call for Class 206, our Amateur Hunter Pleasure Championship. Big class, we expect 15. Canter, please. Canter. Thank you. Extend the canter. Extend the canter, please. Please. Canter. Thank you. Now, riders, we'll have you come in and line up. You may use either side of center ring. It's been our Amateur Hunter Pleasure Championship. 15 horses, so use both sides of center ring. Riders, we'll ask you to retire to your right. It's been our Amateur Hunter Pleasure Championship, a big class and a nice class. And the champion, number 97, DRF Sweet Sensation. Amanda Porto is the owner and the rider from Dartmouth. DRF Sweet Sensation is the champion. The reserve champion, 213, Stone Lady, Flair for Life. Haley Porter, the rider for Jennifer Shubatowski of Southeastern. Stone Lady, Flair for Life is the reserve champion. Third is 62, SSLLC, boom, boom, boom. Kristen McEwen, the owner and rider from Quincy. 62 is third. Fourth is 63, GAF Cheyenne Express. Jane Sura riding for Jane and Gary Sura of State College, Pennsylvania. 63 is fourth. Fifth is 187, Andrea's Radiance. Jillian Marks, the rider for Gail Kamara Marks of East Freetown. 187 is fifth. Sixth is 211, Delivery Bell. From Monson, Mary Kuhn, the owner and rider. 211 is sixth. Seventh is 344, Sunny Acres Starburst. Elizabeth Chase from Farmington, New York, the owner and rider. 344, seventh. Eighth is 52, Ultra's High Definition. An entry of Erica Chadburn of Raleigh. Katie Schaefer is the rider. 52 is 8. Sweet Sensation, our amateur hunter pleasure champion.